What's going on, guys? It's Isaac. We're back. Another episode of Pokemon. Anyway, as you know, I already know how to get to the gym leader. I have no idea if I'm ready for this or not, but whatever. Oh boy, this is. Okay. So let's do decent damage. Okay. Yeah, we're back. This is another episode of Poke Wars. There's something I want to get out of the way. I need to give a shout out to V2DO. For subscribing to me. Yeah, I would like to give a shout out. Sorry, it's early in the morning. Give a shout out to V2DO for subscribing to me. And I will put the link to his channel in. Put the link to his channel in the description. Of this video. Crab baskets. Yeah, Aeron's really hard to level up, so. That's a thing. Wait, did I already get the old rod? Yeah, I did. Sorry if I'm a little quiet, like I said, it's early. I don't want to bother my dad with my recordings. I think we do Jack. Alright, get wrecked. Crap. Yeah, it's kind of rich, man. Let's finish off a Geodude. Yeah. Sweet. Geodude is really easy to level up, so. Switch to Logati. Darn. Starting to think I might be out of this before I'm even really in it. I haven't gotten very far, and it sure would be embarrassing if I lost here. Better go heal. To get quality Pokemon that I can grind experience with. And that really sucks, so. What is going on? I've really done all I can. Aeron is ridiculously hard to level up. Yeah, that's right, I forgot. Each of me, Michael, and Anthony are allowed to have 10 rare candies. I did forget to mention that, so I'll be carrying those on me and don't feel like using them, and I want to use one. Right now. I'm gonna get out of use of it. Anyway, yeah. I just wanted to. Oh, sorry. I wanted to get a couple of these guys leveled up. Yeah, I don't think I'll. Well, just in case, I guess. Alright, I had 8. I've got 8 candies now. Let's see how poorly this goes. Are you kidding? No. Get destroyed by my mind. I mean, you already started me to get this early. Crap. Yeah, I know, super frozen. Sweet. Yeah, let's. I don't know, let's see if we can do some now. I don't know if I'm gonna work it, but I don't know. Okay. Whoa, okay. Very effective. You telling me I'd actually be able to win? Because I like being able to win. Yeah, poke up all you want. Dang it, hit 2 times. At first it was like, yeah, didn't kill me, and then I was like, no, it killed me. Okay, so I don't think we're gonna lose this one. Nice, we didn't lose. That would have been really embarrassing. It's not even June yet, and I already lost the summer Poke Wars. Like, that would have been really embarrassing. Now we can use Flash outside the battle. It'll give me a move I don't really want. So, poke up. Oops, I don't need it. I don't really have fighting types anyway. None of these guys. I gotta go catch any gym sleeve. Thank you, Mr. Briny. Okay. I wonder which Pokemon I I know Ninkeda Killer Flash. Yeah, I guess that'll work. That'll work for now. Go away. I'm not interested in sleeping. Go. Why am I finding Silcoons? I never found them before. Cascade. Oh yeah, that's right. Almost forgot. Alright, I got the HMO one. Excuse me. So yeah, we defeated Brawly. And I haven't lost a rival battle yet. Wait, am I not falling to the river? And you do then. He's pretty easy to level up, so I don't really. Rock throw. Oh crap, baskets. A critical. Damn. Yes. Get destroyed. I will destroy your Zigzagoon too. Could just cast a zigzag and be a great ancient slave. I'll have to check that. Okay, we are back, and Zigzagoon cannot learn Flash. We are just gonna have to go ahead and get a. There we go. That's what we're looking for. Bag him and tag him. Alright, our first HM slave. Well, we got an HM slave. Yes, sir. Finish your Ninkeda. Well, I think that's going to be it for this episode. I'm going to make my way back to Dewford Town. And we'll leave a letter to Steven. And really, the whole point of this is just to get as far as we can as well. I might cut out a good chunk of the unnecessary stuff. So, that's enough for today. Yeah. Have a good day. Bye.